Good early afternoon and welcome to Audiotree Live for this triumphant Tuesday, August 13th, 2013. Thanks to our sponsors, Emperor Cabs and the Music Garage, we're honored to have rockin' with us today, Kansas Bible Company. Bible Company on Audiotree Live, just killing it in here. Jeez, that choreographed movement was incredible.
Yeah, the horns and the rest of us like to dance.
And nobody else, just all of the group likes to dance.
I don't know if Clink does. Clink don't do dance.
He don't do dance. He is sitting down. He could do some like finger movements, some, I don't know, over there maybe.
He's busy hitting the drums as hard as he can.
Yeah, to figure it out. Hey, I was wondering about the crack house. Can you explain that to me? The cleanup of it, the movement into it, any of that stuff?
Yeah, I can talk a little bit about that.
Cool, man.
We all decided to move down to Nashville after all being in school together in Indiana. And so I went on Craigslist and started looking around. The idea was, man, that'd be great if we could have this big house we could all practice in and all live in. And then I saw this posting that didn't look like it could be, you know, I thought it was a scam.
Too good to be true.
Too good to be true. And it kind of was. It was a crack house.
Yeah.
But even though we were just renting, we were like, we need to clean this up if we're going to live in it. And it was so cheap, we like couldn't pass it up.
Yeah.
So we spent about the first month just going room by room and cleaning, deep cleaning and painting all the walls, and got the landlord to pay for the supplies.
Sweet. You just had to do all the labor, but
yeah.
He like gave you all that.
Yeah, we didn't have jobs anyway, so.
So that was good enough.
We made it our own.
It was a group bonding experience.
Yeah, seriously. That probably brings you all together pretty tight. So that was like all 12 of you now doing that together?
Or
Oh, okay.
And then some other friends too.
Cool. That's awesome. And so you live in Nashville, Tennessee now, but you're from Goshen, Indiana? Went to school there, a bunch of you?
That's correct.
Yeah. Cool. Awesome. Well, thanks for being here, guys. Seriously. And let's go into
happy to be here.
Track number two.
It's such a pleasure to be here today. And when I sleep with her, how she rattles on my bones. you take me to Alabama. Let's go have some.
Bible Company on Audiotree Live.
Nice show, guys.
Good job. Thumbs up. That's some nice brotherly love right there. Hey, so you guys are 12 dudes, a 12-dude wrecking ball, as I've heard today, and I agree totally with, in reference to beer and other things. I was wondering, if you weren't a band, what could you do, maybe in a team activity? It doesn't have to be a sport. What do you think you could do the most damage in? You know, I mean, I play Ultimate Frisbee, so like a 12-person Ultimate crew would be awesome. You know, maybe it's like an eating contest, something like that. Just picture yourselves as a team of some kind. What do you think you could accomplish the most in?
A lot of people play a lot of Pokemon.
Ooh, on the Game Boy.
Yeah, I think
we
could.
I'm actually playing right now.
Oh, okay. He was leveling up right before that.
I think we could collectively catch them all faster than most bands.
Absolutely.
We started on Pokemon Training Gym.
And you can share, right? Like, you can share each other's catches.
We need a share cable.
Yeah, we need more link cables.
Yeah, more link cables.
Do you guys have any by chance?
I'm sure we do in the back. Yeah. We have a lot of cables in here. There's probably some link cables.
I'm riding my bicycle around right now.
Isn't it awesome when you get the faster bike? Like, you have the crap bike and you're just walking around, and all of a sudden you get the really good bike.
Come on, play, little mouse.
What edition is that that you're playing currently?
This is original red. I just got started.
At any given moment, we have people playing red, blue, gold, and Isaac, what's the sapphire? Yeah.
Is that one of the newer ones? Yeah. No. How new do you go?
We haven't gone past advanced yet.
really looking forward to getting like black and white on the DS.
Good work. The little square is so cool, though. That thing is awesome, you know? The little one. That's the bomb. All right, well, maybe take a break from playing so we can go sing another song. Or just wait. Yeah, no, you can level up.
No.
Go ahead. All
right.
This is Kansas Bible Company, Master Ball.
This song's called The Cove. Leveled up to a big bear. We'll be right back.
Hell yeah. Kansas Bible Company on Audiotree Live. I just had to stand up. Sorry, you guys giving too much energy. I think, wow, thanks so much for coming in. Seriously, that is awesome.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, absolutely. So besides like Scyther and Sandslash, you guys have any pets as a group?
We have a dog named Adelaide and a dog named Garn Dog. Garnet.
Garn Dog?
We used to have a chinchilla, but that it had three legs, and we gave it to Clink's mom, and she's taking much better care of it.
Oh, yeah, okay. Chinchillas get epileptic seizures. That's, like, their problem. Plus, they're hard to take care of. Did you have to give it a dust bath?
Oh, yeah. That
Clink,
was
did
so
you give it?
Time.
Yeah.
It's adorable.
Yeah, kind of. It's also kind of weird, though. They, like, flit around. Yeah, it's kind of weird. They, like, flit around in all that dust. What do they need that for? To stop their oils or something?
I think like, desert mountain
right.
dry
creatures. They're like rat rabbits,
they're
sort
a lot
of.
Like a Pokemon.
They seriously are exactly like a Pokemon. If only it had like a long, sharp tail or like maybe a, I don't know, some sort of ability.
Other moves than hop.
You got electric type moves.
Hop. It's clearly in like level
hop
one.
Hop and chew.
Yeah, hop, hop, chew. And
are so far in the poke zone. Sorry, James.
That is awesome. All right. You guys have one more for us?
Yeah.
Awesome.
We kind of have a mixed mash of jam here.
Okay, cool. I was wondering if you wanted to promote yourselves in any ways. I know that you're not doing any more Midwest shows, but August 27th, you're playing in Nashville, correct? And then also on the 31st at a block party. Are those both in Nashville?
Yes.
Cool.
We actually are. We're playing at the Brass Rail tonight in Fort Wayne.
Oh,
I
okay. Fort Wayne,
that.
Indiana?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The Brass Rail. Do you know what time that's at?
Showtime. 9
okay.
or 10.
Okay, cool.
Late evening.
Yeah.
Late evening. Sounds great. All right, let's move into the last track. Kansas Bible Company, Audiotree Live. We'll be right back. Bible Company on Audiotree Live. All right. Man, thanks so much, guys. Thanks a lot for being here. Yeah. And for setting up these, not that anybody who watches even knows, but these 12 people set up and fucking just killed it in 60 minutes set up and sounded awesome. Thanks a lot for coming in, like, for being so easy and cool and, man, awesome. Thanks to Emperor, to the Music Garage, to cameras, the sound engineers in the studio, to the viewers who watched. Don't forget, viewers, about the Audiotree Music Festival, which is on August 31st in Kalamazoo, Michigan. If you liked what you heard or just want to connect with us or the band, feel free to extend your gratitude via Facebook or Twitter, and be sure to check out all the other awesome sessions at audiotree.tv. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Thanks, y'all.